Today I'm going to overvolt a faulty smoke alarm which beeps and sometimes doesn't. So I'll just turn the thing on and we'll see how it goes. It happens when the smoke alarm is overvolted. It's about 24 volts. It's a bit of enhancement, of course. Sweet.
Lower.
Out the whole blooming garage. This was left over from the experiment. My own house alarms started beeping as well, so I put them on hash. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Don't copy this.